respected teachers and all my dear friends. I am Vrinda Gupta of class 8C from Rose House. I am here to present you my miniature fairy garden. Yes, you heard right. My miniature fairy garden. The miniature gardens are the fairy garden that look like a large sized gardens but shrunk in size. And do you know, it is very beneficial for you because it is eco-friendly and it also prevents you from the pollution, and you can use it in your home also as well as outside of your home. And I have made this at my home only. And now I will tell you that how I have made this. First, I collect all the materials that were needed to make my miniature garden and that were easily available at my home. So, I collect all the materials like a tree, a mud pot, a variety of flowers, ice cream sticks, and pebbles and stones. So, first I take this mud pot and fill it with wet mud. Then I place the tree at the center of the mud pot, and as you can see, I have made a bench with the help of the ice cream sticks. And after that, I have used so many pebbles and stones so that it will look more beautiful. After that, I take so many flowers, artificial as well as natural flowers, which make it more beautiful, like grape plants, button plants, etc. So this is all how I make my miniature fairy garden. The miniature gardens are great as they incorporate the real flowers and plants. They also add a little bit of fun and spread positivity everywhere. I hope you like my miniature fairy garden. Thank you.